Long, long ago, a lion was sound asleep. A little mouse was scampering through the tall grass on his way home.
The little mouse ran past the lion, but also, as he ran, he fell and let out a very loud squeak.
The lion woke up from his nap and roared a big roar.
Roar! Who is this? Who spoiled my slumber? I do not like to be wakened in this way.
The lion looked down and saw a little mouse.
Well, 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 I have found myself an afternoon snack.
Oh, please, Mighty Lion, do not eat my food. Perhaps someday I can pay you back. Please let me go.
Ha, how could someone so tiny help a brave and mighty lion like me? Be off with you.
Thank you, Mighty Lion, and remember my words to be true. Someday I may be able to help you.
Not long after the mouse was set free by the lion, he heard a terrible noise that echoed through the forest.
That sounds like the lion. He may need my help.
The mouse ran off and found the lion, caught in the hunter's ropes.
Oh, Monkey Lion, do not roar and make such a noise. The hunter is a little harmful. You let me help you.
How can you help me? You are so very small, and I am so very big.
The little mouse did not answer. He was too busy chewing through the ropes with his tiny sharp teeth.
Soon the lion was free. Before he ran away to hide from the hunters, he stopped and said,
"Little mouse, you have reached forward. You helped me when I needed you. The most you have proven to be a good and loyal friend."
And from that day forward, the lion and the mouse were always the very best of friends.
The end.